I am going to show you magic ink experiment. To do this experiment, we need lemon juice, add few drops of water in it, one toothpick and one piece of paper. And yeah, we can use candle or iron also. Then dip toothpick in a lemon juice and write some message. And put it until it dries. I have already wrote the message on paper. Now hold it on a flame. Hold it carefully. Now you can see the message is visible. It happened because the lemon juice actually undergoes an oxidation reaction at a lower temperature than paper. Thank you.